I am who I say I am.
Hello, love boys and girls. The Brick here. I'm going to bring you guys kinda meet the MineZ community. Yeah, I will try to have a little twist on this than the others, and then the other videos I've been having, because I felt I had run out of some time, like things to show. So I'll be having like a bit of a different now with me commentating, and you will see the clips you see that's in the background when I'm talking right now is actually everything that has happened today, Friday, the 22nd November, and it was so fun, so many fights, and I can't believe, like, me and my team, which was just, we were just four in total, me, Pella, the cop car, Mumbles, and Elliot, kind of versus the world. We got some friends, like, that helped us sometimes, but we did pretty good sometimes as well. And yeah, I will just start into the meet the communities. And look at this guy, and just wait, look at this guy, is he hacking? He was drinking his water while running or something. But yeah, I will start getting into the meet the community thing now. Last day I was in a bit a different thing. I was in a webcam conversation with on Skype with DJ Sugar. I'm not sure what country it's from, but I think they do some pretty weird shit around there. I actually recorded some of his what he did in the webcam. I'm not sure if what he's trying to show me, but he looks kinda crazy. You can just look from yourself. So guys, I'm back. I'm not really sure what that was. Was he on a... I think he was on a webcam on a stage in his country or something. I'm a bit scared of him right now. I was very scared of him before the... because he was so good at PvP. But now as well, just look at his face. I'm like so scared. No, let's go back to the community. I feel like every time the community or Unique, the all Unique, when they met the hacker, I always felt like they were like this guy when they saw a hacker.
Hello, motherfucker.
But then when they actually got into a fight with the hacker, they ended up like this. Yeah, and after that they usually died. Yeah, the hacker used speed hacks on them and they usually all died. The hacker usually used Simon Steals and overkills. Well, let's get over to this guy called the Real Alex. You guys have probably heard about him. He's getting a lot of ban. He gets a lot of bans. He says it's for no reasons, and some of you guys might be like first time he got banned because he said he was going to DDoS the Shotball network. I get that. They felt the Shotball network admins felt threatened, and they shouldn't let people say that. So it's like a warning to ban him for 3 days. But then he got banned. For talking German or something to an admin, I'm not sure into the details, but some of you might want to see his reactions. and I actually got I actually found a video of him, his reaction when he got banned. Let's take a look at that.
This is Democracy Manifest.
So there you could see the real Alex when he was about to get banned. And that was his exactly words, and this lucky guy got a viral video about it. I hope you liked this video, and if you want more, I would like you to comment in the comments, and if it was something you missed or you think I could do better, everything from my, I can try to speak better English or stuff like that, have more people in every video. If you want more people, it will probably take a bit longer time to upload it, but so yeah, I will just let you guys enjoy the rest of the video, and I will see you guys another time. See ya.
That you're not here next to me. You say it's too late to make it, but is it too late to try? And in that time that you wasted, all of our bridges burned out. I've wasted my nights, you turned out the light. Now I'm paralyzed, still stuck in that time when we called it love. But even the sun. Thank you.